they were specially trained to fight large and agile animals like lions and baboons. It's quite logical that if a dog can deal even with a lion, it will have no problem at all with a human. And so it is. There are many cases in history when a Borbal suddenly attacked passersby. Bullets were fired at it, but even that didn't always stop such a monster.